Hi friends, so this video shows how to install Java JDK 8. So we can run this command sudo apt install open JDK 8-JDK. So before running this command, we have to run sudo apt update. After that, we can run this command sudo apt install open JDK. Then type y and press enter. You can see it will install OpenJDK 8 JDK headless and OpenJDK 8 JRE headless. So please wait. Okay, instruction completed. So let me check the Java version. Java-version. So this way we can install Java JDK 8.